It was cheap but ineffective, so now one area city has decided pet owners are no longer required to license their pets. That could present a problem if your animal gets lost. KMBC9's Peggy Bright brings us the story from Shawnee. Peggy?
It may be a growing trend, but right now it's the law just in Shawnee. Your cats and dogs don't need to be licensed anymore.
The city says its ordinance requiring licenses lost its value. The licenses only cost $5 for a spayed or neutered pet, $10 otherwise. But the vast majority of problems for Shawnee Animal Control were with unlicensed pets. Pets lost in Shawnee and several other cities in Johnson County come here to Animal Haven. City tags are an extra way to ensure animals get back home, but there are others.
Now that you don't have that extra city tag, it's really important to go get a rabies vaccination. You'll get a tag that identifies your dog through that. We can call veterinary clinics and find out who your pet is, as well as going to your local pet store and getting a little tag that says your dog's name, as well as a phone number for us to contact you.
Another identification method, having a microchip implanted in your pet.
This number will tell them who that pet is.
The cost is $25, but it's permanent and ensures that if your pet is lost, you will be found. 4,000 animals come through this shelter every year.
When we're able to get those lost pets back to their home, it's a great success for us.
And having identifiers for your pet is still the law in Shawnee and most everywhere.
If you adopt an animal here at Animal Haven, you will get identifiers for your pet. Peggy Bright, KMBC 9 News.
Thanks, Peggy. Shawnee will continue to maintain license information in the city's database. In Overland Park, cats no longer require licensing. If you'd like more information on the animals you just saw, just go to our website, KMBC.com, and we'll link you to it.